Well, I guess you practice that in training and it probably works one time in 100, but it's worked one out of one in the match.
Your timing has got to be impeccable because you can end up looking a complete fool, but, well, he pulled it off there with absolute perfection.